him.
There we go.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you for coming and helping us count these ballots and participating. We have a lot of ballots to count. We've certified some. We have Mr. Joe Trapila here to watch us count. We've had him here before. We have one of our tribal elders also. So I think we're...
We have two.
Yes, excuse me, Pat, I'm sorry.
Three, actually.
So, but anyway, I get to...
I'm an elder, too.
I think we're all elders.
Yeah. Well, there might be one that's not an elder.
Hey, I lived, I built my house 55 right below Hill 57. Yeah, my kids and your kids played together.
Yeah. Okay, I guess we can get busy and get started on these, then. Those don't need to be cut, Brian.
What's that?
Those shouldn't, don't need to be... Well, I think we, I don't know, those...
Oh, okay.
I don't think we can do right now. Got to certify those.
I'll just grab this one up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do we just say what they are, then?
Just read the names that are marked, I guess.
Oh.
We voted for.
Yeah, that...
The top four, I don't think we need to, because there's no...
There's just one, right? Okay, we got one for Colleen Hill, one for Betty Hofelt, and one for Richard Pronto. So what do we do with these after counting?
Just turn them over.
Got one for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Richard Pronto. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Richard Pronto. One for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Richard Pronto.
Yeah, they got cut accidentally.
We got one for Colleen Hill, one for Joe Overton, and one for Richard Pronto.
Someplace and sit down.
One for Joel Overton and one for Richard Pronto.
Just slide down this a little bit.
Can you jump?
I was dragging my arms off the bank.
You can swing the trailer if you can get over here.
Can I just slide in this way?
Those are ones that he's just now opening.
No, these ain't.
These aren't.
Okay, we got one for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Joel Overton.
How do you guys know who's reading the right? Anybody got to?
Well, I can peek over his shoulder.
One for Donald Davis, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Pronto. One for Colleen Hill, one for Joel Overton, one for Richard Prong. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Richard Prong. One for Colleen Hill, one for Joel Overton, one for Richard Prong. One for Colleen Hill, one for Betty Hofeld, one for Joel Overton. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Betty Hofeld, one for Richard Prong. This has one for Richard Prong. Exclude that one, or?
Oh, that's legitimate.
Huh?
That's legitimate, that's a vote.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's just one for Richard Prong. One for Colleen Hill, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Betty Hofeld, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Betty Hofeld, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, one for Joel Overton. One for Colleen Hill, one for Betty Hofeld, and one for Joel Overton. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Betty Hofeld, and one for Richard Prong. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Betty Hofeld, and one for Joel Overton. One for Betty Hofeld, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Joel Overton. Betty Hofeld, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong. One for Colleen Hill, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prong.
When we hit 25, she'd be stopping, make sure we're all the same.
That'll work. Well, 10, 15, 20. 3, so far.
Okay. Got one for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill, and one for Joel Overton. One for Donald Davis, one for Colleen Hill. And this one's got four marks, so what do we do there?
What's that one? It's got four marks?
It's got four marks.
Ask our judge, we can't accept it, right?
I do, I accept it, yeah.
Okay.
You know, it's true, it's true.
Set it aside, some places, set it, yeah.
We need to cross off those ones.
He didn't read them. You didn't read any of those four, did you?
No.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we got one for Betty Volta, one for Joel Overton, and one for Richard Prompter.
Okay, shall we check now, see where we're at? Donald Davis, 14.
Right.
Colleen Hill, 17.
Right.
Betty Volta, 11.
Right.
Joel Overton.
He's voted.
20.
Yep.
Yep.
Richard Pronto.
I mean, we don't have the copy.
21.
What's that?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Carmen.
Everybody agree?
Okay, certify him.
Those are all.
Yeah, let's certify that.
And, uh.
What's up, Larry?
Okay.
Ready?
Got Colleen Hill, one. Betty Volta, one. And Richard Prompter. Donald Davis, one. Colleen Hill, one. Joel Overton, one. Donald Davis, one. Joel Overton, one. And Richard Prompter. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, and Richard Prompter. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, and Richard Prompter. Donald Davis, Betty Hofeld, and Richard Prompter. Don Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Hofeld, Richard Prompter. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Betty Hofeld, Richard Prompter.
There's a letter in this one.
Oh, okay.
It's a tribal member, so I think.
Oh, I think we, yeah.
Did you see it?
Yeah, that was.
Want to take it off of there?
Yeah.
I got another one here.
Piece of correspondence, I don't know what it's about.
Don Ronald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton. Betty Holfelt, Joel Overton, and Richard Cromwell. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Cromwell. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Cromwell. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Cromwell. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Cromwell. Donald Davis, Betty Holfelt, Richard Cromwell. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Cromwell. Donald Davis, Richard Cromwell.
This one on the table.
Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Cromwell. Don Davis, Betty Holfelt, Richard Cromwell. Colleen Hill.
Yeah.
Joel Overton. Richard Cromwell.
They were on the Facebook, had, we had to redo them, get Justin driver down Texas there to redo the ballots for us.
Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Cromwell.
You have 50 already? Did I miscount?
I'm not at all.
No, 15, 23.
Okay.
One thing I'm not working there is a little show.
And our Richard Cromwell.
Related somewhere or the other. I've got relations out there in the way.
Just one on that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Richard Cromwell.
Okay, that should be 50.
Okay.
Ready? 33. For Donald. 52 for Colleen. Betty Holfelt, 20. Joel Overton, 37. And Richard, 42. Okay, everybody?
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready.
Need a minute?
Yeah.
Finish up?
Okay.
No, but if there's a bottle of water in that fridge, I'd take one.
Oh, no, that's not.
No water? That's right, there's some over in that thing. Anybody else want water?
Yeah.
Dee Dee will.
Thank you. Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Donald Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto.
I'm sorry. Donald Davis, Colleen, and Richard? Is that what you said on that last one?
Yeah. Donald Davis, Joel Alberton.
Joel.
Richard Pronto?
Richard. Pat? Colleen Hill, Betty Hofeld, and Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Betty Hofeld. Donald Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto. Don Davis, Betty Hofeld, Joel Alberton. Donald Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Betty Hofeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Pronto. Don Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Alberton. Don Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Alberton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Alberton. Add Richard Pronto.
Just one there, can you?
Yeah.
Colleen Hill, Betty Hofeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Alberton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Alberton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Alberton, Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill, Betty Hofelt, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis.
Hello.
Betty Hofelt.
Hello.
Richard Pronto.
This Plante. And George. Yeah.
Colleen Hill, Joel Overton.
Oh, it is coming, they're counting the ballots in there.
Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill, Betty Hofelt, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Hofelt, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Betty Hofelt, Richard Pronto. Is that 25?
Well, it's 25.
Say you, Donald. 55.
Okay, all right.
50. Colleen. You got 49? What does everybody else have? You guys got 49?
Yeah.
Okay, take one off for Colleen then. Must have messed up someplace. Okay, Betty Hofelt. 30. Joel Overton. 55.
56.
Okay, that's where I messed up then. And Richard Pronto. 62. What does everybody else have?
I have 62.
You have 62. Okay, you, when you missed one on, when your phone was ringing. Okay.
You don't do any, sure?
Any what?
You don't do any.
You're sure to draw on there.
Okay, you ready?
Are we ready?
Running out over there?
You're in voice, yeah.
Donald Davis, Betty Hofelt, Richard Pronto.
Just don't have the legs out there, I can drive, don't get mid, drive, you know, that way.
Donald Davis.
People pick up on.
Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill, Richard Franklin.
I'm looking for Colleen and Richard.
Okay, and the last one?
The first one, yeah.
Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Betty Hofelt, Richard Franklin. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin.
That one?
I didn't do it.
Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Betty Hofelt, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Franklin. Colleen Hill, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Betty Hofelt. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Betty Hofelt, Richard Franklin. Betty Hofelt, Joel Overton, Richard Franklin. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Hofelt, Richard Franklin. That should be another 25, right?
I have 20. asked Mark and I got them. Shall we try them anyway?
I got 24, I guess.
Okay. Let's do one more and then we'll...
All right. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Front. So...
73 for Donald. 66 for Colleen.
I'm at 56.
66.
37 for,
What's that?
Patty. And,
No, we're saving this.
73 for Joel. And Richard.
What's that? Yep.
75 for Richard. You have what?
I got 78.
I've got 78.
I've got 79.
You don't have to write a letter, sure.
Add it.
That's what we'll do, is we'll give, pop that to the council, they'll give it for record.
Right, I just didn't count it right.
Bottom half, they'll update that.
Okay.
All agree?
So they're right in order, no way for us.
We're okay.
Donald Davis, are we ready? Colleen Hill. And Richard Front.
That's all on that one? I didn't hear the ballots, there was only two?
No, three.
Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Richard Front.
And Richard, okay.
Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Front. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Front. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Front. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Front. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Francis. Donald Davis, Betty Holfelt. Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Betty Holfelt, Joel Overton, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Francis. Betty Holfelt, Joel Overton, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Just one here for Betty Holfelt. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Francis. This one for Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Francis.
One more and we'll check again.
Take a break.
Yeah.
Don't cut the figure off.
Oh, that's only 20.
Donald Davis.
Here's my cigarette.
Donald Davis?
Yeah. Betty Holfelt.
That's my cigarette breaks.
Richard Francis. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfelt, Richard Francis. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Francis. One more?
Okay.
You gotta trust the news, Josh.
That's good.
We'll let you count them again, but just in case.
Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Perron. I got 31, not that.
You're gonna have to send me back to school again, huh?
85 for Donald. Colleen, 86. 57 for Betty. Joel. 81. And Richard. 107.
Pat?
Hey. I'm not doing good.
Yeah, take a break.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's what you said three times now.
Third time's a charm.
Yeah, it's warm. I dress overdressed because it's always cold in here. Today it isn't.
Yeah.
That's what I shot, this one, 6x7 hole.
Did you really?
Oh, yeah.
You must have been up before breakfast.
Pretty much.
Hi, Joel.
Oh, at Highwoods?
There, are you?
Good.
At Highwoods?
Yeah.
You at Highwoods?
Who tied up that bull for him?
I did.
She said she tied up that bull for him.
I guess you're gonna have to, Francis. That's what happens when you sit at the end of the day.
Hurry, Carly.
Get the bill and you have to stand up.
Yeah, that's what I shot.
You gotta come on your lap.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Big elk.
One elk.
I'm sorry?
I'm looking at these teeth, they're like three or four year olds.
The chief?
Cheapest one I have is $50.
Yep, is that the wrong place?
Yeah.
Oh, excuse me.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
No.
Where's the restroom?
Here, I'll give you, I got a key and I'll show you where it's at.
Okay.
I'll have to open your door first.
All right.
I don't know.
You trying to put your finger in that?
Yeah. I'm trying to get your finger in it, it got real fast.
Look at that one.
Oh, yeah.
That's
think they're sharp too.
Is that all of them?
That's it.
How many you got so far?
One level. Yeah.
125?
At all? I mean, we had what, 500 or something like that first time? I don't remember what it was.
Yeah, for the very first election.
We counted a long time ago, I can't.
Yeah.
Did I get any votes?
That's a dumb one, isn't it?
Yeah, a break is warranted.
Why is it?
Look for the ladies.
No.
Check the recorder here, make sure it's still plugging in, hard working.
Yep. Still going.
I admire you guys for what you're doing. What happened to the old crew that did this? What happened to the old crew that did this? Where are they? Got a little animosity going on?
No. I don't know who he's doing that stuff.
The good thing is we got rid of that guy up north. Haven't heard nothing from him since then.
Going to work from Harry Park?
Yeah.
Let's see who's in College Green Falls.
Yeah, he didn't do anything.
He didn't have time to do his job with Little Shell because it's out plowing snow.
What paper's that?
Turtle Mountain Times.
Oh. That will roll, Carly.
Merton must bring it in, huh?
Oh, I hate it. That's all right, if you need again.
How's your program going? It's good. I'm working with the YWCA.
Come on over, I'll help you. We'll put you to work.
We've got, we got it set up so we're going to meet once a week with girls from in the grade.
Yes, there's been some more comments on Facebook.
Merton's going to come the first night and do a talk on his book.
No, never have that before.
And then they have a curriculum set up. They have some books.
I've been off for.
Program things.
We got a lot of videos.
Just, we'll be talking about.
First elections, meeting, council meeting.
Self-esteem and all the shoulders.
My wife says, oh, boy.
Good choices.
Also.
Texas is just starting.
A female mentor to come with them.
Facebook's nice.
And then we'll talk to them about alcohol abuse.
Cut down again and he puts it in.
From what I've learned on the internet, that DARE program that they had in the schools, the reason they cut it was because it was working. They said.
He said Facebook is bigger or something. He lives on stuff there.
So much more control over children than any answer. So, from what I found out, if you can get the parents to talk to the children once or twice a week, it does more than anything else. So, we'll be doing that.
That's my bill back in the cell.
That's a shade.
Those are the ones that they came out at the meeting on Saturday.
Whenever that was. It was tractor time.
I mean, they're busy.
When you're taking your muffies out.
John Chester.
Yeah, my ears.
Said he's going to do it.
Front and center.
There we go.
Make it there?
Oh, yeah.
It's the last batch right there. I thought I'd get one.
Oh, we didn't see those. Would you give me one? Thank you, Derek. Did you know that Danny stood up for Larry and I when we got married?
Well, you have nine, anyway. Thanks.
They lived there.
Oh, yeah.
CID couldn't stand it.
No, they weren't, they were in for it. They got married the day that they were gonna be in.
Right.
Yeah.
And you coming up the hill.
I was wondering where we were living at.
I think you're in Minnesota then.
Oh? We have them.
My seat, that's it, my seat broke loose. This is the last pile of yours.
Oh, okay.
Then I get one.
Your vote will rise of all, right?
We never did make you an honorary member?
Not that I know of.
Oh, is that right? Sure.
Like you need to make him up one of the things like the other wall there.
Yeah.
I think you should do that. Good to honor.
My kids, well, your kids right there.
Let me show you. Joe. Joe, come here, man, I want to show you.
He lived across the street from my friend Shirley. Have you heard from Shirley ever?
No, and Mary hasn't either.
She was in town almost all summer and I never saw her.
We didn't either.
I mean, she wasn't in town, she was out.
She was around.
This is what we did for.
Well, that's nice.
For the elder.
You didn't see her? I bet she had a party or something.
Well, we called her to come in at different times and she couldn't make it.
Is this your little valley with her?
This is the tribal office right now. They're renting it, then they bought the place out there on Stuckey Road.
But she doesn't drive it.
And that's gonna be.
I haven't been out there yet, I'll have to go out there and collect.
Yeah, I can't remember, they told me.
Is that open every day?
They're working on it, so yeah, there's probably somebody there.
She drives as a golf cart.
I just wondered.
Says that gets her where she needs to go.
They got some pretty good plans and they got some pretty good startups.
That's a large building.
I can't remember, what's the square footage of that building?
Blue one?
Couple thousand square feet or something.
Plenty of room.
Well, is anybody missing that's crucial? Pat's done, isn't she?
Pat's done, yeah.
Okay. I guess we can start.
You know, just go like this here.
How's the gavel?
Okay, are we ready? Donald Davis. Betty Hofeld.
Wait, my thing's not working here. Donald Davis, Betty Hofeld,
Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Betty Hofeld, Mr. Pronto. Colleen Hill. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto.
Yeah, well, when you talk to the bank after what they, what they're.
Donald Davis. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto.
All right, well.
Colleen Hill. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill. Betty Holfeld. Joel Overton. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Betty Holfeld. Colleen Hill. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Betty Holfeld. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. 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 Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Betty Holfeld. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Betty Holfeld. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Don Davis. Betty Holfeld. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Joel Overton.
25.
That, okay.
25? You want to double check me?
For 30 or 40, yeah.
Hey, you got 27. You're getting better.
Oh, I never said I was perfect. Okay, Donald Davis, 104. Colleen Hill, 103. That could be because I can't. Wait, now let me start over here. 96, 97, 98. You're right.
You just missed coming.
I did.
It's easy to do.
Nobody ever said I was good in math. Okay. So we got 55, 60, 65, 71.
Oh, man, it's warm in here. And it's usually cold in there and in here.
55, 60, 65, 71.
Phew. We need a fan.
So are they very 71?
Yeah, 71, okay.
Polar would cut a little more.
85, 93 for Joel.
Yeah.
And Richard.
I know it because I looked at him. And he went to the 120, and you were wire 110.
131?
Yeah, I don't know, I thought. But I would say.
Shall we continue?
But all I know is that.
That's what you're blank.
You want to get the one that's the bigger solar.
I guess we don't count that one.
The top's filled up, not the bottom.
Because he said the smaller one won't.
One board on there, I think.
Two. And they're not marked next to the names.
Guess we don't count them, huh?
They're in the, no, as well as for the.
Oh, anybody but a key by my.
The what? Oh, really?
They marked it.
Yeah, I think it's the neighbor.
If they didn't.
Just they marked it.
I have a shirt.
These are one, this is the ones that came from Haver.
Big bigger heels.
The guy from the Eagles downloaded them for me to come in on two sheets.
Heels, and they just run off battery. Every next up goes through and takes pictures.
Is that what I'm saying? No, this is Mark.
Okay.
And we got Colleen Hill.
Even if it's dark, then it'll.
Betty Holfeld. Joel Overton.
Like even if they pull in their.
Because they leave, how they should go, see the plate and everything. Don't have a number up there on it.
Yeah, these are the ones that.
The ballot number one, the trail camera.
This is the one that came from.
And I think you two.
Haver. This is the one they downloaded at the Eagles.
It's got that in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I definitely want to.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Well, we'll just hang on to it.
Hang on to it, but don't destroy it, yeah.
Yeah.
And we got Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Joel Overton.
How many do you have in your pile? Two?
Two.
Okay. Just double checking.
Yeah.
Now you got three.
Betty Holfeld. Richard Prong.
Thank you, I'm caught up now.
That's when they marked in.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, good.
Colleen Hill?
I didn't know he moved over here.
Betty Holtbell?
He wasn't on the south side.
Yeah.
Richard Prong.
He moved over here now.
Yeah, he comes down here, so.
Donald Davis?
Yeah, I was gonna find out about him, see what it looked like.
Betty Holtbell?
Matt, you're the old one.
Colleen Hill?
You're not getting like me.
Joel.
I kept yelling at you, but I don't hear a lot of them, I'm glad.
This one completely gone.
Donald Davis? Joel Overton?
Yeah.
Are you here now?
Yeah, we live, but.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, tell you what, the gal that.
Donald Davis?
Here today.
Colleen Hill?
If you come in.
Joel Overton?
Her husband's in the hospital in Helena, so we're not really sure.
Oh.
And she gets in, but here, take these home.
Colleen Hill?
Okay.
Betty Holtbell?
As much as you can, a lot of this we can get out of.
I got a couple extra, I got my two daughters.
Are they in Holtbell?
Yeah, yeah.
Betty Holtbell?
Always here.
Okay, there's three.
Joel Overton? And Richard Prong.
I'll give you extra one just in case.
Okay.
Donald Davis?
You just call your daughter.
Colleen Hill?
You got a number here with your great number on her or something?
Joel Overton?
You tell me here.
Oh, yeah.
You know, that was just if walking over, we've got no people, we've got people we walk.
Colleen Hill?
Okay, this is the right phone number here.
Okay.
Richard Prong.
All right, well, here they call tomorrow, we go have a couple more.
Not a couple more. Yeah, by kids.
Donald Davis?
They settle themselves.
Colleen Hill? Joel Overton?
Yeah. They're getting care of.
Donald Davis? Colleen Hill?
Hope she will back in.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, we'll give you a call in.
Have a good day.
And you too.
Is this your pal?
Richard, one for Richard Pronto?
Okay.
All right, thank you.
What are these, for sale? Yeah, they are. What are they sell for?
We got one for Colleen Hill?
Let me go.
Little sweatshirt?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Those hats, those boys.
Betty Holtbell?
Want those hats?
Joel Overton? And Richard Pronto. Betty Holtbell?
And a half.
Joel Overton?
$12.50.
And Richard Pronto.
Your hats are, where are you at?
Donald Davis?
Oh.
Colleen Hill?
No, I see ya.
And Joel Overton.
We got plenty, so you don't have to worry about it right now.
Donald Davis?
I got one of my granddaughters and grandsons, so yeah, I'm happy, like halfway there.
Oh, they dropped the hats.
Yeah, all right.
Okay, bye.
Colleen Hill? Betty Holtbell? Richard Pronto. Donald Davis? Joel Overton? Richard Pronto.
Those shall travel often. Yeah.
Betty Holtbell?
Well, I think they're about three quarters of the way through.
Richard Pronto.
Oh, they've been busy.
Forty-six?
Not that many, there's two. About two watching that are actually in the counting part of it. So no complaints. Yeah.
Are we done? No?
No, no. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Braun. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Joel Overton.
That's 25.
Right.
Do we have very many more to go?
Just that.
Probably, okay.
Probably another 25.
Run to another 25? We're getting.
You want to just keep going, or?
Yeah.
Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Just one here for Betty Holfeld. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Joel Overton. Donald Davis, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Don Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, Joel Overton. Colleen Hill, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Donald Davis, Betty Holfeld, Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Colleen Hill, Joel Overton, Richard Pronto. Betty Hofelt. Joel Overton. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Betty Hofelt. Richard Pronto. Donald Davis. Colleen Hill. Betty Hofelt. Donald Davis. Betty Hofelt. Richard Pronto.
And the last vote.
Donald Davis, Colleen Hill, and Joel Overton.
Keep the evidence.
Yeah.
Good job, guys. Good job.
And we'll have you give a little talk to the camera before you leave too.
Big rubber band.
I couldn't pass that up.
Well, we thought about sending him an email if he's going to vote.
Donald Davis, I got 133.
Okay, I got
138.
Okay.
And I got
139. Okay, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 32.
I got 133.
And you got 133. Do we have to go back and count all them again then?
We probably should, you know, that there's three places that are real close.
They're all pretty close.
Davis, Colleen Hill, and Overton.
Yeah, they're pretty close.
What do you think? Think we should?
5, 10, 15,
20, 25, 30, 35, 40,
45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 90, 95, 100, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28. you get 133? Yeah. So you two have 133.
Yeah. He's been on, look, he's been on everyone right here.
Pardon me?
He's been on everyone right here.
Yeah, okay. So we'll make that 133.
Is that what you got?
I'm not. I have over 139,
she had,
but.
I got that exactly the same amount on the other ones. Mm-hmm.
You have 128?
Do you have 128 for Colleen?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All three of us? All of us?
He's the one that's been really more accurate than.
Yeah, he has.
I hate to say anything about the way they did it.
Oh, yeah. We got you.
So Betty Hofelt?
Guess I did need a lot of names.
101?
I'm going to run out of room.
Yeah, okay, those are, okay.
Yep.
And Joel?
120.
120? Okay. And Richard?
164.
Okay. So it looks like.
Richard?
Richard and Donald and Joel. No, Colleen.
Colleen.
Boy, that's close.
It is close. That's good though.
Yeah, that shows that.
Shows you have a lot of people, they won.
Yeah, we probably should have a recount sometime here on this too, if you think so.
Yeah.
No, why do we want to recount? We got three.
Well, you know, we're pretty close there.
Well, when you got three people getting the same thing, it's.
Yeah.
All three got the same?
So I don't think a recount is necessary. Oh, I didn't, you know, that might not be accurate, because I was. No, he need, the ballots, we need to count.
Yeah, we got to count them.
Yeah, that's where we'll get our accurate number of ballots.
Okay.
Richard, you walked away there. Of course, you've been doing a hell of a bunch for us.
I'll let you count.
You want a bunch to count?
I have two of them in Joel's office, but you might want in a pocket.
Okay.
Count the hard copies.
Good job.
Well, thank you, election committee. Thank you, you tried your very best. You did everything you've done and done correctly.
Still people from the St. Clair group, it's not on Facebook. I guess that was this morning. Parker Shields has been.
Should I leave this up here? You want a picture of it?
No, 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 he is in the council. That's what she said, she heard that he's spending a lot of shell money. I don't know how he can do this, get in the council number. It's just silly.
You're saying.
He's just been involved in so many things that are negative that.
Yeah, he's done some good things though, you know, he's got some good ideas.
He has up to a point, but he's got to keep his nose working on everybody's out.
Up to the council and all that.
Whole family.
Okay.
Mike's doing okay.
Do we have differences of opinion in here or two?
That's what makes the world go round. We all have the same opinion, it'd be a dull world.
Wouldn't it though?
That's what my husband and I raised up in the group.
Makes it really interesting, huh?
Yes, all the time.
So of the cards that you sent out of state, how did that turn out?
My homemade clue.
I have.
Are you getting a bunch back?
I have only 60.
We'd have come up a couple thousand ballots.
60?
Yeah, I mean, that's.
And some of the people I talked to, that I sent them to, have gone.
Really? They didn't get the right address or?
They came off the list here.
Yeah, because Because there's a lot of updating on addresses that need to be done in the computer.
I got this.
That's why these ballots with the addresses, Joe, those things there that have people's names and addresses should be given to the enrollment committee so they can update those addresses.
That's where he's gonna go through there and update. Well, I think he's just gonna do most of the emails now.
Yeah, but we need it for the, to put in the computer so we have it correctly.
You know, and that's the other fun thing.
Yeah.
Is get one program that everybody can use.
Names and addresses.
Standardized and the two are going to school.
So, because Joe, they sent down to Joe Gray and he couldn't delete any names off.
124.
He's part of the southern lot. Now he's gone and she sits there on his bed and waits.
That's, there's seven more there.
That's 31.
Because if it's in the Excel folder, then she's.
27 here.
Hi, Mark.
Howdy.
How you doing?
70 here.
Good.
I mean, we had it in 104.
You got a big meeting?
They're counting ballots from the election to 11.
Probably runs and.
Runs for meeting, huh?
Yeah.
I had two of them. And I didn't start marking them right away.
No, people read them, they even bring them back.
Yeah.
Is that a paper?
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
You jive, there's two of one here.
Yeah.
We jive?
Yeah. Two of one here, two of one there.
Very good. Sound my mom.
Good job.
I get to start the week, my sister-in-law.
He was driving those. He was up somewhere.
Probably find some of the names, a lot of people here, you know. And then here's the.
Not right now. Let me add a bit of papers.
It's rolling here.
One bag, it's a little dead.
Then I cut this out of a paper.
Shot here.
Here's the.
Oh, it was a dud.
Yeah, I thought.
Are you two related? Oh, you're a.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's their first man.
I don't know that I've met you before.
My job liver here.
He's really, I think I met him before, didn't I, down at the library?
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah, when you guys were doing ballots down there.
So.
I don't want to say that was a member of the turnout at all. That's a pretty good deal.
And, you know, we're not counting the ones from, because they're not here yet.
First one, okay.
And whoever else we get in the mail for the next.
And they'll come in.
Okay, long for a week or two.
Sometimes longer, yeah. The first time we did the mail-in ballots, they were coming in for like 3 or 4 months afterwards. But at least you get to know where the people are. Get their address.
You know, we ain't gonna count the ones that's in the mail now.
Weeks ago?
No, they had to be here by.
No, they had to be here by. They weren't in the mailbox today.
Yeah.
They didn't know where he went. So I came here and Tony, I think, went out.
We gave him an extra day because of the holidays.
Going to go out that way, I didn't come for you.
Well, I know you were gonna be here to bring a little.
Well, I'm gonna take off then.
No, okay, it's my job here, Joe.
Sir, sir, that's, I'm an officer, I was just talking.
Thank you very much, appreciate it.
You know, we have another council meeting, I guess, in January, so we'll invite you up for that.
We're swearing in ceremony.
Sunday.
Sunday, yeah.
There's kind of a time and place there, but.
What time are we gonna do that, 11 o'clock?
We're talking about 11.
And that's gonna be at the moose, right?
At the moose. We wanna wreck everybody's day.
Take care, guys. You're welcome.
Got to take off here too.
Let me shut this off.
See you later.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dave, for coming in.
All right.